It's been a while since I showed you this hack for opening up coffee creamers. Now, I'm gonna show you this. Okay, I'm gonna open this top. See how this one's a foil top? This is what we're talking about with the hack, because this one right here and this one, they have these plastic tops to take them off. And I don't know what's more environmentally friendly, but it was really unsatisfying to go like this and then see this plastic top and not be able to show you the hack. I'm very excited about this caramel macchiato zero sugar and pumpkin season, baby. I know it's only the beginning of August, but pumpkin season should be year round. So now let me show you this hack. I learned it on TikTok years ago, and here's what I'm gonna show you. So these foil tops can be really annoying to open. They really are, like getting underneath there, and they just don't peel off easy. So what you do is you have the top, open up the top. See this right here on the inside? This is actually how you're gonna open up the top. And I know some people get annoyed because when you do this, the whole foil doesn't come off, and they talk about how they're OCD, like with things like that. But anyways, you take the top and you just press down, and now it's open. Now you can see it's open. Again, the foil is still on there, but I don't really care about that. Now you just take the top, spin it back on, and you can pour your creamer.